Good day, my friends, and welcome to the Green Room. This is a song that I wrote a few years ago, changed the words again a little bit, and it's actually for those who are not my friends, so I should probably post some political stuff so I get some people that hate me to listen to this song. This is my original song entitled Get In Line. Take a long walk off a short pier, and maybe that'll work. You think you've got a real good case that I've done something wrong? Well, perk your ears up just one time and listen to my song. Get in line, get in line. You stop sucking air, that'll be just fine. You're not to hate me, so here's some good advice. Just pull up your big boy pants and get in line. You've got a bunch of friends who say I'm a horrible man. Well, you can all go stuff yourself in the nearest garbage can. Now, I don't really give a damn about what you think of me. So run into the woods and do your bitching to a tree. Get in line, get in line. You stop sucking air, that'll be just fine. You're not the first to hate me, so here's some good advice. Just pull up your big boy pants and get in line. I hope you get the message. I hope my point is made. Your scorn for me is nothing new. I'm not the least afraid. Your low opinion of me is worthless and a waste. So dive into a septic tank and have yourself a taste. Get in line, get in line. You stop sucking air, that'll be just fine. You're not the first to hate me, so here's some good advice. Just pull up your big boy pants and get in line. Just pull up your big boy pants and get in line. For everybody who doesn't like my politics or, well, basically anything else, get in line. Yeah. So anyway, I'm sure that didn't offend any of you because most of you like me. So that's why you're still here listening to me ramble. So, yeah, I did write that song and it is mine. So I'll be doing that as a part of my public domain and originals set that I hope to present to the public at a coffee house near you sometime in the future. Not today. All right. Well, anyway, you know how I always end. Thanks for the view.